No, he'd be poor and mad if he never saw an eagle fly.
So far away, doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door.
I'd wanted to show you that there are lots and lots of eagles in Homer, but the woman known as the Eagle Lady of Homer recently passed away. She was the only person allowed in Homer to feed the eagles anymore, and with her dead, the eagles seem to know it, and they're gone. I only see one eagle out there today, and every time I've come here before, it's been 10, 20. So I hope you can appreciate the one eagle I can show you, and realize that there is great loss now in Homer, especially for winter tourism, now that the Eagle Lady has passed away. Show you that one more, that eagle one more time, so you can appreciate the beauty of it.
One more song about moving along the highway. Can't say much of anything that's new. If I could only work this life out my way, I'd rather spend it being close to you, but you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face.
Hi, I've come back to where the eagles are, where the Eagle Lady, Jean King, had always fed the eagles for about 30 years now. And they had recently passed a banning on feeding eagles, but they had allowed her to feed eagles until she died. She passed away about a week and a half ago, and the eagles, when I came last week, were gone. They weren't here because they weren't being fed, and so recently they changed the law that for the next 60 days this other guy can feed the eagles in her place, and then they're going to have to take it from there because otherwise the eagles have gone out pillaging and they hang out the dumpster. And what I recently found out is that 80% of all eagle pictures are taken here in Homer. That's a lot. Photographers come from all over the world. National Geographic even comes out here and stuff. There's a man with a very giant camera behind me. But it's good to see the eagles are back out here, and I want to show you them chilling next to the beach so you can appreciate Homer and the eagles and why it's worth coming to Homer in the winter. Gigantic camera. I have this little teeny one.
Your hand on his arm, a stacked charm around your neck, strung out and thin, calling some friend, trying to cash some check. He's acting dumb, that's what you've come to expect. Feeling the head, feeling the head. Hey, needle in the hay.